Bam. Boom, pop.
When he has the little crystal bits surrounding him, use an attack that will take out all three so that they won't come back for a while.
Okay. Oh, I can attack any of them. First one was in the back.
First what?
First time you made doubles? It was in the back.
It was.
It's okay, Watt. It's okay.
Always been good.
Damn.
How is that possible?
It is pretty much impossible.
Use an item.
Always in the middle.
Always in the middle. You say middle?
Damn it.
You should use Lagatu's Spiny Surge to take out the tiny bits slash find out the kink.
Why can't I use, I got, like, I got mad shooting stars.
I plan on using some of those.
Personally.
Mm.
Personally, I prefer your mouth.
You should just try to hammer the front guy.
Yeah, think so?
Yeah.
Regular hammer, though. Can't be wasting that at
right.
Ready for this? Damn! You should use Stop House. We should, because I am low. Smooch!
Now, I can't be using Star Storm. I need it for Smooch, give him my health.
Yeah.
I got Star Storms to hit everybody. Wait, so which ones did I hit? She.
Middle, yeah. So
did I hit the back one or the middle one?
You hit the middle one. You went middle and front.
Alright. You better be great. Alright. There we go. Alright. He's got no more heals. Ham time.
Did he use his last heal?
Yeah. Damn it.
Whatever.
The timing on the Watt thing's a little funky.
Is there any way to see which one is which?
It changes every... What changes every time?
Damn it.
What's that shot?
His favorite's the back this time. Damn.
None of that FP.
Yeah.
What do you got, Alex?
So that means it's the front this time?
The real one is the one growing faster.
I think that's the front.
Yeah.
Nope.
They all like this one.
Yeah.
Yeah. You don't want ham time, huh? What's up with that?
So it's the middle?
Yeah, me.
What? I'm an idiot?
Yo, stop doing that staff thing.
Yeah, I don't have enough for smooch.
Use your items.
I can go stone cap, I mean... Super's room.
What's stone cap do?
You basically don't get hurt, I don't think.
Yeah. Just waste turns.
Yeah.
Go super shroom shooting star. Do it.
I don't have FP.
Do you have FP to use items?
To use two items at once.
Really?
Yeah, that's the whole... I got double dips so I can use two items. That's the whole thing.
Yeah, I know. I used either.
I didn't need it. I kind of want to just use focus. And get to star 3 faster. He's saying use stone cat.
Yeah.
I think I can do a focus, because he can't do a move that does 8 damage. Oh, he can stun me though. Truth. He can stun me. Doing it. Damn it.
What?
Should have focused.
The back.
Which one is it? Where is it, Alex? Which one is it? Back, front, middle? Middle? He says middle.
Do it.
Damn! Nice stun, brother. The suspense is terrible. I hope it will last. Why would you hope it will last? Suspenseful.
Oh, snap.
For a beat, Zen.
You're going to die.
Does this work? Will this work? Oh, yeah, it is one. Willy Wonka. Yo, will this work? No? No? That's not good. He says it's the back. Oh, we killed him!
What?
I mean, yeah, we killed him.
That was easy.
Easy. Could've done that anytime.
Now you're going to the last chapter, huh?
Yeah.
Chapter 8?
I could've done that without anybody. Blue calls this one, star guy, Mall Star.
What?
He's got stash. Pio's dad, Mall Star. Yeah, Alex, that would not have been cool.
What?
If he trolled us badly and told us the wrong one every time.
Oh, God.
Or, like, tells us the right one once, and then every time after that chooses the wrong one, so, like... Peach pie! Yo, you missed it. We used a magic umbrella to turn into other people. disguise.
What'd you turn into?
First you turn into the Koopas that had like the armor and stuff, Venus. Then one of the other Koopas was like, yo, my shift's over, I don't know where the other guy is. It was one of those guys that's got the club and
yep.
like, the hair on top and everything. So we found him sleeping, turned into him, went in, went on like the bridge and like got like to like the place we weren't supposed to be, and then a guard was out there and he's like, yeah, whatever, you're out here anyways, yeah, whatever. So like you're standing out there, and then what's the face?
Peach.
Magic Peach. That's his magic Peach.
Oh, I know who you're talking about.
Yeah, she came out and she's like, yo, even if Mario gets all the star spirits, we got this thing all covered. We were just working on like something to stop him, even if he does get them all. And then he's like, all right, cool. And then she's walking away, and she sees the Peach disguised as a guy. She's like, keep up the good work. And then she's like, starts going, there, wait a second. You smell too nice. Magic move on me. It's Peach. Now we're cooking with gas. Why does the peach have a nose?
Why do I feel bad for Bowser in this game?
Cause you should. Peach read his diary.
What?
Yeah. Magic bitch.
You're raunching this?
Friendly chat.
Chef!
Why don't you come with me to watch?
There is no way that Mario should ever be able to get through an entire army alone.
Truth.
Bowser's using his whole army. Mario's like, oh, I'll stomp him.
Twink, no! Twink got pimp hand by Bowser.
Snap.
So, like, before you, like, called a little while ago, I was playing, right? And then someone brought up, like, something to do with time or whatever. Or, like, I got hungry and I was like, a little time. When did it get 7 a.m.? What the... Yo, it was definitely, like, 3 an hour ago. 3 or 4 an hour ago. Yeah, Bowser's kind of an asshole.
I
kind of
like him.
Yo, he pips that Twitch.
Twink.
Twink is a twink, man.
Hey, man.
Twink's help.
Star Spirit!
What does that do? What does turning all the enemies into stars do?
Make them so they can't run.
Maybe.
No, definitely. They can't run. They
can fly.
Legs. Yep, they're not running.
I have another one of these.
Met hope.
Met hope.
I don't know how many more I can have before I get sick. I'm starting to feel like it's not even tasting good.
You don't have to eat them all.
Dang. Wonder how stale Philippe's chips are.
Pretty stale. Is Philippe actually coming back?
Mm-hmm.
How's he gonna get back?
I have no idea when,
like. Get all these on the way out. Some Thunder Rage. Oh, this was the snowman thing she was talking about. Love snowman whole game. Puts him back in.
Wait, what?
Puts him in this thing.
Who did?
I did.
Why?
Because you have to have something in there.
Oh. Huh? You first strike the bullets, boy, man. That's not cool. You guys don't stand a chance, anyways.
I just beat Ice King. What do you think you can do against me?